Fall Guys.
Prepare to compete in 60 seconds.
Gameplay. I am here. And we are playing a little bit of, I don't even know what the mode this is right now. We're playing Control Point, which is basically there's a control point.
Competition begins in 60 seconds.
Kill people before the game, which I think that's kind of
competition
fun.
Begins in 30 seconds.
Run around and just shoot people and not worry about what you're not dying. You don't get any points for it. It's just kind of there for you to do it. And it has no impact whatsoever. But it's something for you to wait for everybody to get in and I think it's really
dangerous.
But we are here to make the start. The objective of this game is to
we have the eye of a tiger, the heart of a lion, the wings of an eagle, the big muscular arms of a panther man, and the silent majesty of a kraken!
Usually when I play this game, I get really, 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 really mad. I'm gonna try to keep my composure this time. Relax. The only thing I don't like about this is that I have to wait 20 seconds to respawn. I think that's a little long. Once, but then I don't care how I died that one. But we are just getting absolutely destroyed. Can't go anywhere without getting bored.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
Mm.
Mission ends in 10 seconds.
Oh my god. Wait, what was that? Was that the medic?
You failed!
On your team, and they can stab you with one hit.
Prepare to compete in 10 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Like he's alive. I feel like it's a good thing to have in the game.
Fight!
Listen up, gentlemen.
But as you can see, the first thing he's got has to be a wooden man.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Control point enabled. Move on that. Control point being contested.
Come on. Boy, see, that's the thing I don't really attack. And I just die right away. I just killed 1-6 men. I think I got both of those kills. Somebody helped me out, and I just need to ask that. Every time. And like, I can't move anywhere. Like, at least I'm getting some more kills. Now I'm 4 for 8. But I can't take one step without getting absolutely trashed. Like, I can't get anything. They're just all over the place. Literally, everybody is just all over. Like, nobody on this team is dying at all. I don't know how many people are fighting all these hours before I can get up and kill. I put that right on top of him.
Mission ends in 50 seconds. In 30 seconds.
He just, like, those guys are so fast. I think they won.
Mission ends in 10 seconds.
They're about
5, 4,
but, yeah,
3, 2, 1.
And then I don't like how they can just kill you at the end, that's kind of stupid. But that's going to be it for this episode, just one quick thing. I don't think I can pick another skin either. But I went 6 kills, 12 deaths, 1,000 damage. I did the second most damage. But as you can see, everybody on the other team had a crap ton of damage, so just top 5, which is all damage. But that is the end of this episode. If you want to subscribe, subscribe to the video, and subscribe down below, and I'll see you guys next time.